Yet a new jobs report from last week shows the unemployment rate is going up. Why is that? Could it be because the government's paying people not to work? Here's how Joe Biden, who has never had a job in 77 years, responded to that suggestion.
I know there's been a lot of discussion since Friday, since Friday's report, that people are being paid to stay home rather than go to work. Well, we don't see much evidence of that. Americans want to work. Americans want to work. I think the people who claim Americans won't work, even if they find a good and fair opportunity, underestimate the American people.
He has no idea what he's saying, literally none, there or anywhere else. Even his friends at Goldman Sachs, who supported him more than anyone else, came to a different conclusion. Here's what one economist at Goldman said, quote, labor supply appears to be tighter than the unemployment rate suggests. Yeah, you think? Likely reflecting the impact of unusually generous unemployment benefits. Well, that's very obvious to people who live in this country. Henry McMaster is the governor of South Carolina and one of the very few people ever to turn down federal dollars for anything while running a state. He has turned down federal unemployment benefits for this reason. Governor, thanks so much for coming on. You don't meet a lot of governors who say, we don't want federal money. Tell us why you did this.
Well, they're growing more and more. I think there are four of us now, all Republicans. Tucker, this is about as close to socialism as anything I've seen. The federal government's just taking over, just throwing money at people. I don't know how we're going to spend all of this. That's why cannot be done. But we're not going to take that unemployment money to pay people for not working. We got help wanted signs up everywhere. We get calls and letters and texts from people from all sorts of businesses all across the state. They're looking for people to work, and the people just won't come to work because they're getting as much money or more in some cases by staying home. It's a counterproductive policy, and I'm afraid what the Biden administration is doing is they are telling everybody that the virus is still rampant and we're still in great danger, so everybody's got to stay home. Well, that's just not true. We're wide open in South Carolina. We never did shut down, and we have a very low unemployment rate. But we got people that are businesses that are looking for people actively every day and can't find them because they're at home drawing this pay. And here comes more. There's no telling where this is going. So we're just not going to take it. We've given everyone till June the 27th to go get a job because there are plenty of them. We got 82,000 of them out there that we're advertising around the clock. Go get a job and get back to work. That's how you build an economy and build a family and everything else. This Biden proposal is totally counterproductive. It's going to cost trillions of dollars. It's killing incentive, and it puts us right on the road, I hate to say it, to socialism. And we got to stand up and fight against this.
That's true, and it degrades people. How many happy inherited money people do you know? They're all drunk. I mean, it's bad for people, no matter where it comes from. Governor, thank you.